Heavenly Father, forgive me, for I have sinned. I sinned against you. I have sinned against humanity. I have sinned against my family, and I have sinned against myself.
God don't like ugly. And it's ugly out here. Tripping, hollering, and screaming. That's addiction and tension. My inner demons. It's not me. Hey, it's not me. Hey.
Life has been a battlefield. People left laying there. I was just surprised to see nobody ever plays it fair. I got all these people who look at me like a role model. I feel like a hypocrite, trapped in a pill bottle. I helped a lot of people who just up and turn against me. Don't cry when they find me like Pepsi. When I'm resting in peace, I'ma rest. But until then, motivated by thoughts of feeding these children. When I get to tripping, hollering, and screaming, that's addiction and tension, my inner demons. It's not me. Hey, it's not me.
Sometimes I wonder who is winning. I can feel the devil on my shoulder and the angels trying to keep up as my fate become closer. The inside workings of my mind can't be labeled nor defined. I'm just trying to push on because you can't rewind time. So many moments done been lost and that's the things I can't get back. The whole world's waiting on shit. I'm just trying to save Zach. I got too many babies at the crib, plus my old lady need me. But for some reason, fam, I just can't shake these damn demons. But I know I can't quit no matter how hard it gets. I gotta wake up in the morning and go and get it in. See, failure's not an option, so all I know is win. It's for the ones that is dead or in the pen.
When I get to tripping, hollering and screaming, that's addiction and tension, my inner demons. It's not me.
Nah,
it's not me.
Let's go.
When I get to tripping, hollering and screaming, that's addiction and tension, my inner demons.